Since London started planning for the Olympic and Paralympic Games 7 years ago, organizers stressed the two sporting events have always been closely tied and made sure sponsors were on board for both.
This is the first time the Olympics and Paralympics has been sold as a package. We've got to remember that, and that's why the Lloyds TSBs, the Adidas, the EDF Energies, the Cadbury's, they're mega companies, but they're partners to both the Olympic Games and the Paralympics.
Add to that, British Airways, which has blanketed London with Paralympic branding. The airline barely took a breath between the two games. Contrast that with British supermarket chain Sainsbury. It chose to be a Paralympic sponsor only, using David Beckham as its brand sponsor.
As we look forward to this massive summer of sport,
analysts say Sainsbury is taking advantage of the more liberal marketing opportunities available in the Paralympics.
It is very different because there is branding within some of the venues, there's branding in some of the athletes' bibs, there's some of the branding actually in all parts of the actual venues, as I say, themselves. So Sainsbury's have taken that as a really clear opportunity to stand out and do something a bit different.
These sponsors could have only dreamed about the buzz leading to these games. Olympics Part 2, some are calling it.
In previous cities, they have struggled selling the tickets, and often they are given away for the Paralympics. The success of the Olympic Games a couple of weeks ago saw the tickets for Paralympics sales going through the roof.
But sponsoring the Paralympics has its own challenges.
I think the Paralympics is a very tricky one. You can fall into a few traps from a sponsor brand. Ultimately, you talk to any Paralympic athletes themselves, they want to be taken as serious athletes. Yes, they're being billed as superhumans, which I think is absolutely correct, but you can get it very wrong from a sponsor if you suddenly go on, you know, sympathy vote. These athletes don't want that.
These Paralympics have already set new records. More than 100 countries are televising the games, and TV rights are generating a record $15 million in revenue for organizers. Paralympic sponsors may find that Part 2 of the Summer Games exceeds all expectations. Jim Boulden, CNN, London.